Guys, we're here today, Prime Minister, and do a little review of what we got. So I've got a moo pie with mash and extra gravy, and Sean has got.
I've gone for the. Forgotten it already. Can you get a menu count?
No.
I've gone for the Kate and Sydney, which is British British beef steak kidney with a craft ale pie. I've gone for minty mushy peas and macaroni cheese as well. Full pig out.
So we'll crack on eating this and we'll let you know what we think at the end.
Well, guys, as you can see, we've finished now. Sean wasn't quite able to finish his macaroni and cheese, but what did you think, mate?
I am stuffed. As far as pies goes, that was up there, one of the best I've ever had. Really nice, packed full of filling. The minty mush just complemented really well. The only thing I'm disappointed about is I couldn't finish the macaroni and cheese, I was so full off the pie. It's definitely worth, what was it, £4.50 for a pie. Great value for money, and yeah, spot on.
Right. Yeah, I've got to say the same thing, my one was absolutely delicious. Probably the best pie I've ever had, so yeah. If there's anything better about it, the cream mash was just that, it was so creamy, so nice. The pies are packed, absolutely like rammed full of the steak and all sorts of stuff in there, like onions and bits. Gravy, you get loads of it. I overestimated how much I'd need, got a little bit left. But yeah, it was brilliant. I'd probably out of 10, I'd probably give that 9 to be fair. Like, brilliant meal.
Nice.
How about you, mate?
Go for it. 10.
Nice 10. One.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Loved it.
Recommend and come back again?
Yeah, I'm gonna buy some at the counter. I think you can take them away cold and heat them up at home, so I can get some more then.
Brilliant.
Sure.
Sweet.